I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Keep the inside, fuck it.
Let me ask you this. Abner Morris, how's camp going? The fight is a month away? 7 weeks away? Six weeks away. That's crazy.
Yeah, 6 weeks away. Shit, time flies, man. But yeah, he's ready. He's training hard. He, really good workout today. Good sparring he's been doing. I think, you know, I don't know what the odds are, how the people see it, but we've been the underdogs many times with Abner and many of my other fighters.
What does he need to do? It's a rematch. You weren't there the first time. Leo won by decision.
Yeah.
Was it split decision or unanimous?
I think it was close. It was a split. I think so. You know what? Leo is very, very difficult, you know, because, you know, his style. It just throws a lot of punches, very tall, and uses that to his advantage. He throws a lot of punches. But Abner's training very hard. And look, the fans are going to enjoy a great fight.
Staples Center.
Because they're gonna have a fight just like the first one, you know, where the people stand up.
Cheer
because they're enjoying a great fight. This time around, you know, with, you know, Midas being with me, you know, we're trying to do a few things differently, which everybody has seen in his last two fights. He's fought a little bit differently, but in that fight against Leo, you know, we just got to be in good shape and be prepared for a war, because that's what the fight's going to turn out to be. You know, we could train or do as much as we can right now, But inside the ring with the crowd and the fans,
Elie, it's like 420.
They're gonna want to see a war.
I keep thinking it's other people walking in here. You didn't have a jacket on.
I think Midas and Leo both are gonna make that fight into a war, just like they did the first time.
Okay, now I've seen a lot of reports today on the news. Everybody has fight dates for Mikey, but you guys don't know about it. They already announced two different dates.
What, two dates?
Yes, they said. What did they say? July 28 or somewhere in August against Robert Easter. Obviously, it's not official, and if you guys don't know about it, how could other people announce it?
I haven't talked to Mikey like in 2 weeks since I went to Mexico.
I talk to Mikey every day, and he doesn't tell me shit. So,
but it's always like that. People always announce fights whether it happens or not, and then later.
You talk to Mikey every day?
Yeah, we're coming. Well, because we're in a group chat with me, Mikey, Rafa, and Frank.
Oh, I gotta join that group chat. It must be the most epic conversations. What's the last topic that came up?
Probably making fun of Frank somehow, I don't know.
We're
going to Hawaii.
I went to Mexico.
You're going to Hawaii too, right?
Yes, you're going to Hawaii, yeah, everybody. Robert, you're coming to us to Hawaii? I've never been.
When is it?
It's nice.
May 20?
Yeah, I can't because I might have to train Abner.
May 17th to the 21st.
May 17th to the 21st.
From now on, my focus is on Abner. We have to focus on his next fight. You know, these guys are fighting in between, but, you know, like Chema is going to fight in Northern California, but Peter's going with him. He's fighting in Fresno, but it's Saturday fights, no problem, especially here in California. You know, stuff like that where I could go on a Friday night or Saturday morning, then we're okay, you know, all those fights. But I can't leave for 3-4 days or for a full week.
Before. It's 5 days.
Not anymore.
I've never been to Hawaii. You've been there.
I've been there.
What should I know? What should I expect, Robert?
Man, beautiful. Eat some. Go to a place where you can find a small little restaurant that where you can find like Hawaiian food. Like, remember when
I saw they put a pig on a grill and roast them.
We ate that too over there in Hawaii. There's
I'm not gonna eat it, but I'll watch it.
No. Oh yeah, that's right.
but I recorded.
No, they have some. I don't even know what they call it, but it's like rice with egg on top. So meat and
like
gravy
sauce or some shit. Yeah,
that's just some white rice. Yeah. But that's like authentic Hawaiian food. You gotta go to those type of places.
With pineapple on it, probably.
Yeah, you don't. You know, if you're gonna eat in the hotel, then you're gonna eat. You're gonna get what like
normal.
Normal food. Go out and try.
Okay, let me ask you a question.
Afa, what's up?
What's up?
You have four fighters here. If you got in a street fight and you needed one phone call, who would like get the most down out of these four guys? Who do you call?
Lua.
Lua, he's a...
I definitely won't call that fucking white boy right there.
Why not?
He's gonna fucking waste 112. That's you know, first of all, that's the main reason.
What? Has one leg.
Look, it'll be Lua, and next to Lua, I'll call Isaac.
And then Chema.
Before that fucker right there. I don't know. Well, Chema has one fucking leg.
Don't matter. Sometimes, sometimes just...
Look at Chema. And I'm still picking Chema over you, fool.
Down.
I'm still picking Chema over you, fool.
Get someone with this. Sometimes, take it off, hit him.
Sometimes, sometimes the little guys are the craziest ones. They're the most...
He might be a... I don't know.
He might be crazy. Look at him.
I'm scared of TJ.
But he's scared of TJ, yeah.
From what? Scared of what?
I don't know, because they think TJ is dangerous.
TJ, where are you from?
From Arizona.
And you think TJ is dangerous?
I didn't say he was dangerous. I never said that. He just saying
oh,
it.
Oh, he's okay.
Talking. I'll call Ruben over Lewis.
How's it going?
You know?
I'll call Ruben.
Yeah?
Who's Ruben?
Ruben.
Why? He, what's your, tell us about Ruben, Robert.
Ruben's, you know, he hasn't fired any fights with me. He's 2-0.
Okay. Okay.
Hello.
All right. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.